I'm going to make this a tag team match.
There once was a duo, Big Blue and the Badger. The purely platonic, or maybe the stage after. They were crime fighting, kiss stealing, son of a gun, wielding the weapon, shooting toward the sun.
Big Blue and the Badger.
Finally found their enemy's cave, where they pondered which Smash Brothers to play. They were all so deadly, each one unique, but most were labeled as absolute freaks. There was Pigman,
Scarecrow,
the man with the giant wart, Helen, Alexander, Grant, Hag for short. But there's just one more important note: they can easily kill with a blade to the throat.
This is where our heroes die. Everyone will surely cry. Here they come, that's the rest. I'm fucking kidding, they're the best.
Big Blue and the Badger. Big Blue and the Badger. Big Blue and the Badger. Big Blue and the Badger.
Let's fast forward now to the very big fight, where they fought all day and they loved all night, and they finally killed every single motherfucker in the entire world.
Every single one.
If only I can hear these guys' name in a different
beat. Big Blue and the Badger. Big Blue.
Oh!